to me.
Judge, you've repeatedly dissembled this morning about that directive. For instance, about the National Security Division. Chuck Grassley asked you a very simple question, why you would sic the National Security Division of the Department of Justice on parents. John Cornyn asked you the same thing. You said it wasn't in your October 4th memorandum, it was in another office's memorandum. It wasn't another office's memorandum, Judge. It was in a press release from your office, right here in front of me, October 4th, 2021, for immediate release. You're going to create a task force that includes the National Security Division. What on earth does the National Security Division have to do with parents who are expressing disagreements at school boards?
Nothing in this memorandum or any memorandum is about parents expressing disagreements with their school boards. The memorandum makes clear that parents are entitled and protected by the First Amendment to have vigorous debates. We don't, the Justice Department is not interested in that question at all.
Okay, so even in that case, what is the National Security Division, Judge? These are the people that are supposed to be chasing jihadists and Chinese spies. What does the National Security Division have to do with parents at school boards?
This is not, again, about parents at school boards. This is about threats of violence.